This comes up on my YouTube channel. Gunshots. Revolvers. This is my YouTube channel. Get the old gunshot revolver shit going on. Kind of nice little stuff to shock you. Fear. I got this phone call last night. I'll play it. It's from another TI.
Kevin, this is Lisa, L-I-S-S-A. I just seen you and we're on each other with Google, and we've been on all these lists, all them email groups. I'm a targeted individual. Give me a call. I was living by the CIA, and I want to tell you how I became a targeted individual. And I can see you're being tortured and tracked and monitored, too, 24/7. And I keep up with all your videos. I think we spoke one time. And I get the chemtrails. You got it all down right. Give me a call. And if you don't have caller ID, you can call me on my cell phone number, 386-264-1998. And I moved down here to Florida where I can see you didn't live too far from me, and I can understand why it happened down here. Give me a call because I get what you're saying. It has got to do with Bush and them. All right, bye.
Flying the flag at half mass, another Nazi massacre. Psychopaths mowed down 27 kids yesterday in a Connecticut school. They're after our guns, my friends. Once they get our guns, we can kiss America goodbye. Yeah, they had the Connecticut shooting, another massacre yesterday in Connecticut. The whole country's mourning for their latest psychopathic crime. Flags at half mast. Another psycho crime. Another CIA psycho crime. Somebody posted this seal of the CIA, and it had blood splattered all over it, and a hatchet, and pool of blood on the floor. I posted it on my Facebook page. I got all kinds of people who like it. It's true. These fucking CIA motherfuckers are about the most satanic evil bastard you're gonna ever meet. And if we don't fucking get them out of this country, we're fucking, this country's shot, man. Just look at your skies. Well, I'm just going down my feed. You know, everything that's on your feed is controlled by the CIA. So, just look here. Yeah, so when I turn on my Facebook page, I get this automatic news feed over here. It's always the propaganda and bullshit that they want to feed me for that opening of Facebook. Every time you open it, it's always controlled. But for this one, let's see what's on there when I scroll down. Oh, we got John Lennon, all the ones that they killed, Van Morrison, Jimi Hendrix, Elvis, Marilyn Monroe. These are all the ones we all die. This is what's on my scroll when I turn on Facebook. Yes, a couple. It's all controlled, basically. It's just there's always the certain. I only get the certain ones they allow me to, dissenting ones that they allow me to see. I have some choice words for the New World Order, so I get this, fuck that, fuck him, fuck her. I get that a lot on my scroll. Mostly Occupy Wall Street. They filter out everything else. Just the dissent that I'm actually allowed to view. That's part of their propaganda. Well, I get a lot of butterflies. I get a lot of butterflies. This is under Words of Wisdom. And we got a butterfly going here. It's part of Monarch Mind Control. I have no doubt. I can't tell you how many butterflies I see around everywhere. Ooh, look what we have here. We got another one. I love my daughters. Also under Words of Wisdom. Another butterfly. Isn't that special? All their monarch butterflies just popping up on my Facebook feed. Just the ones that they allow me to see. Butterflies everywhere. They allow me to see Occupy Wall Street. It could be, I think, a part of their controlled bullshit. Who knows? I go into Dunkin' Donuts, I get the Warrior song. Bang, bang, the Warrior. Hot to hot, you win if you survive. Place is mobbed. See if this guy doesn't back into me. Always get the crowdy. I guess I'm the warrior. I don't believe in things like mind control. You know, I just don't believe in those types of things. I guess I'm the warrior, huh? I guess they want us all to just be quiet and submissive and accept their new world fucking insanity. Never happened, Charlie. Not while I'm around.